Hi, my name's Amy.
So I started training because, well, originally I started because I wanted to make a difference in my life, but then unfortunately I tore my hamstring. And so I started doing some rehab training with Keely, and that's where it's all kind of started from. So after starting the rehab, I started to see some changes in my body. Obviously it wasn't the reason why I'd started, but I started to see that I was losing weight, I was getting fitter, I was getting stronger. And so that kind of inspired me to keep going and to want to continue to make a change in my life. And I definitely still walk away feeling satisfied in the fact that, yeah, I struggled or it was difficult or, I really thought about giving up. For me, it was about getting through it and being committed to finishing what I've started. So for people who are starting their journey or wanting to start exercising, just keep going. Little bits all make a difference in the long run, and it's not about a quick fix. It's not about trying to change your life today or tomorrow. It's about making a lifelong change and a commitment to wanting to, you know, feel better about yourself and be happy within yourself. And I think just keep pushing through. It gets hard, it hurts, you feel like you're gonna die, but in the long run you'll start to feel much better in yourself, and don't give up. The personal transformations is not like any other gym or fitness facility I've ever been to before. The kids, it's a community. It's not just about coming here to, you know, train or to lose weight or whatever. It's a supportive crew. Everybody's here for the same similar reasons. Everyone's really supportive, everyone's really friendly. Keely and her team, you know, go above and beyond trying to make this a personalized thing and to make you feel like it is all about you, and to make it, you know, your journey, and to support you through that. And you know, I think that's probably the big difference and sets it aside from other gyms. For me, this has just been, you know, a life-changing thing. I finally found a balance between my life at work and my home life, and finding time for me. And I think you need to prioritize. If this is something you're wanting to do and committed to doing, you need to make the time, make the effort, just like we do with anything else in our life. It becomes a part of your routine. And I think that's been my biggest learning, and I'm grateful for that too.